Yes, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp, I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stemmed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more, people talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing. And no one dared disturb the sound of silence. Fool, say now you do not know, silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words and I might teach you. And echoed in the wells of silence, and the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made. And the sign flashed out its warning, and the words that it was forming. In the signs and the words on the prophets are written on the subway walls, in tenement halls, in whispered in the sand.